Advantix?
Yeah, I'm trying
to there's a new film. It's not an Advantix.
Maybe? Gold.
Let me see it.
Yeah?
Can I see?
I think it's 200. I'm not sure.
What's your guys?
I'm trying to figure out the camera stuff.
See, I have it written
CJ Bach.
The new Kodak Max.
What's
and this is one that doesn't matter what film speed you put it on.
Alrighty then. So we'll put it on 100. That's shutter.
What's your email?
CJ Bach at UNCA. Shoot through that window, but you've got like blue sky and trees, and but you've got the window frame. I thought that looked pretty cool.
Go to the next rock. Come on, keep going.
Right from the start. But he do want some white man piece of some girl's heart. He got the one man stand. He's a little boy when he was made. One man stand. Time to put his brand on any willing woman.
Find it.
backdrop.
I know you're crazy. I know you're
no problem. Thank you. Shooting her picture of?
Thanks. It's cold in here.
Asheville 98, take one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes.
We come
no
to field to learn
no
to tap.
Stay with
we learned to tap middle, so don't give me no crap.
No stay without Chris and Tim is complete without a stay in a hotel room.
And a road trip.
And a road trip.
In the bar. How come we never stay at places that have honor bars?
Yeah,
because
really.
You have no honor. We did that in San Francisco, and Sarah kept eating all the food.
Courtesy clean toilet. Nice. Going to get beer. Take one. Excuse me. There'll be a fine for that in the hall.
Are you from Europe?
Davey cleans up some.
Hold on, I can't.
I'd say hi, Mom, to the camera, but I'd probably get a lecture back from her about something.
We just won't let her see it.
Just kidding, Mom, if you ever see this.
She's Jessica, Jesse, and Priscilla, and sometimes Elvis. She's all of that.
Thanks for a nice weekend, kids.
We had a great time. I'll never forget Jessica, and I just want to say that it really changed my life. I'm going to keep up with my sunglasses, because after what happened to him, I think that could have been really bad for somebody's psyche. But he knew there wasn't dirt on him. Because he said if they had been thrown down in the road and a car ran over, that they would have had dirt on them, and they did.
Dirt. And he knew somebody mashed them.
That's right.
I think we should just keep our sunglasses, not let any other people. Because we pay for our sunglasses. If we let some other
weirdo,
despicable person wear them.
Well, I think I'm just.
I'm not going to allow it. They're my sunglasses because I paid for them. I went to work.
I'm going to crush them.
I'll just
put
keep mine on.
Come on. We'll have to turn this vehicle around.
Yeah, I always keep mine on all the time.
Nobody's getting shot in the face.
No.
No. So we're just going to keep track of our sunglasses.
Not right here, not now. Says no.
All right, y'all.
You get a sunglasses.
Don't forget your glasses.
I'm going to keep mine on.
We're out of control.
Thank you. rain recently, it might be.
It's not too bad.
It's still okay, Dan?
You can take a car. If it's dry, you can. Right now it might be a little tough because there are some slick spots before you get to Dan's property, but up on his, it's gravel.